Happy endings can take a long time, but they do happen.
It's not like it's a good time to start anything.
It's never a good time. We've got to start somewhere.
It's going to be hard when you get there. If you're going to work within S.H.I.E.L.D. for Hydra, you can't ever get attached to anyone or anything. You have to fight that weakness in you.
And I saw you. When I first met you, I thought, who is this girl?
Figured you might want to be there.
She doesn't think like us. Trained to get the job done. Keep emotions in check. What are you doing?
Being my SO and all.
I'm off the clock.
I'm shadowing my supervising officer.
Shadowing? Not smothering.
When you see the good in someone, you don't give up on them. Especially if they don't see it themselves.
I am not a good man, Skye.
I'm gonna choose to see the best in you. Yes, you are.
She could turn into a solid asset. With some serious work.
Jin should need a supervising officer.
I'll do it.
Thing we have.
We'll work on it.
It's my job as your SO to make sure you don't die.
She shouldn't have been there.
I'm her SO. It's on me.
Drop lights.
Did you just give me a compliment?
I chased away all the dogs.
A compliment and a smile. There was just something about
it. I never thought I'd be capable of letting go of the belief that I could find someone else. That is something I met here.
It's not just that she makes him a better person. And she does, but...
I feel like you and me, wrong foot.
He changes her, too.
Can I buy you a drink?
This SO thing goes both ways.
I believe her, sir.
It's changed.
When you're around, things are brighter.
Couldn't have done it without a great and very patient SO.
You've had a big impact on him. He's different than I remember him.
My heart is pure now.
You can stay.
The love.
If you want.
That refuses to give up on us.
Different now.
You know, the tough thing about being a specialist is being alone. A team gives you a whole new perspective. I guess it's the difference between fighting against something and fighting for something.
I had to learn to protect us.
We both had these messed up childhoods.
Or someone.
Never painting.
The way I am trying to protect you.
Was it worth it?
Why'd you do it?
You know how I feel about you, Skye.
If you find someone you love enough to ruin your entire life for.
But then you find something.
Well, it's got that now.
Made it easy to relate.
I saw the way you looked at her.
It's always worth it.
I think it's big pieces solving a puzzle.
It's worth fighting for.
I do believe some things are meant to be.
I will never forget the distance between what I was and what he was
inside you.
I'm gonna stop this guy.
Not to me.
Never give up.
What I am.
Be careful.
The two she was in love was life. You woke up a weakness inside me, but I swore I'd never lie to you.
Why not just let it go?
This is dangerous.
It seems impossible that things will ever work out.
Someday you'll understand.
That's when I finally understood him for the first time.
You're the only person in the whole world who knows me.
It's great to see you. Some people just don't deserve forgiveness.
It's suicide.
Not if I don't die. For the first time in a while, I wanted something for myself.
I'm just not the right man for it.
If I do,
there's not enough good left inside me.
You took her
good.
A piece of me.
So are you.
And
I deserve to.
She deserves better.
Sounds like there's a lot you're willing to forgive.
When you love someone,
I let you forgive.
That's worth fighting for.
I just wanted to be a better man for you.
You're saying that you're feeling.
Happened.
You changed my life.
It can't be worse than what I've imagined.
Did you say it?
It is.